What is model deployment?
You know the typical cycle of a data science project. We start with some data preparation, we train a model, sometimes we optimize it, we test it, and then in the end, depending on whether or not we are happy with the final result, we either adopt the model that we've trained or we start again with a new approach. But let's talk about when we decide to adopt the model that we've trained. This means we want to use it inside of an external application to run on real-world data and produce consumable results. This process of exporting the model from the training lab environment into the external application is called model deployment.
So, is deployment the same as moving into production?
There is some confusion about these two terms. Over the years of practice, they've become interchangeable. And even though they are related concepts, they're different. When we say to deploy a model, we mean to take the model that we have trained, save it, and then reuse it within a new application, even though this application might still need to be finalized itself. When we say to move into production, we refer to some kind of code or application moved from the development environment into the real world to run on a production machine. So to summarize, we deploy a trained model when we adopt its final version into the external application. We move the application into production when the final code, including the model, is moved into the production environment.